Hello, what's up, what's going on, intros and such. I am, of course, as always, Professor Branch, and in the last episode, we started playing Barkley, Shut Up and Jam, Gaiden. And in this episode, we're going to be exploring the B-Ball Catacombs. And we might even be doing our first fight. Nice. Can't wait to do our first fight. Bet the audio sounds a little bit different, doesn't it? Yeah, it's because I'm not using a piece of shit mic anymore. Okay, let's just do a normal attack. Okay, now I think I understand. I don't understand. Oh, I think this is like Paper Mario. You have to do the correct timing. It's a JRPG, what I expect. Ooh, that was close. I almost got it. Yeah, I'm gonna be all up in your ear. Cause I'm Charles Barkley. And I talk like this. Cause I'm Charles Barkley. Zabor! Okay. Nice. Perfect. And I fucking failed on that one. Shit, dude. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Boom! Alright, alright, alright. Boom! Two misses in a row. Fucking glad. I'm so fucking glad. Alright, come on. Yeah, we did it. One, two, two! Oh, yeah. Let's do this, let's do this song. Charles Barkley. Nice, you did it. Got 101 experience and 48 neo-shekels. Shekels. Pretty sure that's the Jewish word for currency. Money.
What's this? Sarcophagus?
I forget this guy's voice, so I'm just gonna make up one.
Yes, Barkley. This is the final resting place of a baller long lost to the annals of history. In my spare time, I like to study the inscriptions around the sarcophagi and glean as much knowledge as I can about the ballers that reside within them. I'm a bit of a b-ball historian, you see.
So what have you learned from them?
Oh, this and that. Mostly about this. Mostly they are about shoes or incredible plays. Nothing particularly amazing. There's been one I'm struggling with recently, though. Goes into quite specific detail about the disaster that will take place in 2053. Has to be a mistranslation or a bad calculation, and there's almost no way this can happen.
Like the Curious Dunk in Manhattan?
No, don't get me wrong, this is a tragedy, but what I've read, it can only spell the disaster of mankind.
I see.
No, I don't think you do.
Damn, dude, you got fucking told on.
The stuff is soaping.
Yes, Barkley, ancient b-ball magic haunts these halls, causing the dead to rise.
Is that a joke? Are you trying to bamboozle me?
Looks on you if you choose not to believe me. But forget it, Barkley. You're an old man sucking your eyes. You'll see the truth soon.
We'll see about that.
What? How do I... What do I do now? Can I go in there? No. What do I do? We should move on. Okay.
go this way? We already came this way. So probably have to keep going this way. Great content.
Ghosty.
Ball brain 2. Let's do the Zeta scan. Oh. Ball brain. Does that guy have a penis?
Damn, that was a call.
That was definitely a call. Oh, they're called ball brains. I'm pretty sure that guy has a penis. Like...
hot damn, that was a good attack. Why haven't I been using that this entire time?
Well, Ultimate Hellbane's a fucking bitch. Damn, that thing's fast. Slam Spectre.
Oh. Okay. I think I get it now.
So I take a turn as each character, and then...
okay, that makes sense.
Basically.
Sorry about that cut there. Somebody interrupted me very rudely.
And I'm not clicked on the game.
Now that I understand the combat system, I might be able to do better.
Damn, they just fucking knocked out Charles Barkley.
Yeah, for Ultimate Hellbane supposed to be the giant fucking disaster of a guy. Why the fuck is he level 1?
What's the start button again?
There we go.
Why is the screen flashing? That's weird. Let's try the pass. What the fuck was that?
Montezuma's revenge!
Pop filter.
Get in my way. I'm Charles Barkley.
Shredder the theme to 1,000 pieces. Holy shit. I should have used that on ball brain.
Boom, I did it. Sorry, my phone's going off. I'm not
exactly paying attention to this. Boom, got rid of the phone. Now I can pay more attention. Ooh, Charles Barkley aspired to level 2. Charles Barkley learned Showdown Jam.
Body shut door!
What's this way? What the hell is this? Okay. This contraption intrigues me. I've yet to find out what its purpose is.
Looks like one of those spinning globes. Only a b-ball instead. I wonder if it still spins. Huh? Did you see that?
It appears this is some kind of ancient device. Turning the b-ball seems to shift the tiles below. This may...
I don't got time for shifting tiles, pal.
They lead to a valuable treasure.
Treasure? Like the forbidden dunk text.
Nothing is certain, but if he managed to solve this he sounds like Michael Jordan. Move cursor. Shift cursor tile. Okay. Go there. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh, it looks like a football. I swear to God, I'm not this stupid. I swear, I'm not this stupid, am I? Oh, goodness. About to have to do one of those I'm going to cut so I don't make myself look like even more of a jackass cuts. Okay, you know what? I'm a fucking idiot, and I don't care. Like, I can complete those puzzles a lot, but I don't know. For some fucking reason, I can't complete that one. Hey, look, there's a vending machine.
Is this what I think it is?
Yes, it's a relic from old times, to be sure. From what I've studied, I would assume that the mass amount of people and nutrients caught created from the first chaos dunk light dermit in the machine as sort of a power source. What? It still works.
Alright, let's check it out.
Fire items. Alright, let's pick up this thing. One vapes. And let's go ahead and save. Should be no surprise to anyone with a passing familiarity with VidCon's that Pucky is the ideal food to snack on when playing mentioned objects. Although playing is an inappropriate word because you experience rather than play at VidCon, I shall use playing for the sake of simplicity. For those ignorant to the interested... Fuck you, dude. Okay, I'm not even... God damn it, that was... Okay, I'll see you guys next time.